of course we have our own box of Revolution from Panini America to bust. It's the WWE debut edition. Ooh. And of course they pulled an auto hot box. Will we have the same luck? Who knows? But Revolution is one of those products where it's really coming to its own and doesn't need to always rely on autos and bells and whistles, because it's just a great looking product. So
it almost reminds me of like the 90 kind of look in terms of like inserts and just a flash to it. It's a really, really cool product, like you mentioned there, Rob. And the box sits on this. You get four inserts in every box. You get eight parallels in every box. And as you mentioned about the autographs, they're randomly inserted in packs. So hopefully Rob has the magic hands tonight to bring us one of those awesome autograph cards.
I'll do my best.
That'd be awesome.
It's hard to read the names straight up and down. And then when I tilt it back, I know you guys get a glare. So Shanky.
Yeah.
Rookie. Chad Gable.
He always reminded me of Kurt Angle.
How
he has that look.
Kurt Angle. How awesome was that promo that Kurt Angle cut for us?
It's true, baby. It's true.
Santos Escobar. Ooh, there's a parallel.
That's Happy Corbin. Yeah.
And, oh, look at that. Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart. The Hart Foundation.
I loved those guys when I was a kid. I had Bret Hart's tank top, and I had those glasses he was wearing, too.
Nice.
The replicas, obviously. But I had to rock those back.
The ones he was wearing?
Yes.
The very ones he was wearing?
The very ones. The silver ones, yes. But they're fantastic. Man, I don't have them any longer, but they're pretty cool.
Ronda Rousey.
She's awesome. Ooh. I think you may have done it, Rob.
I did do it. Osmo. Amos. Amos.
Wow. That's the big man. He is huge. 7'3", 410 pounds.
Holy cow. Is he really that big?
He's mammoth.
There's another parallel with the stars motif back there. Marcel Barthol.
That's the Astro, I believe.
And Supernova Queen Zelina.
That's a very nice card. All hail the Queen.
All hail the Queen. Well, Charlotte Flair might have something to say about that.
That's true.
Kevin Owens.
I don't mind Zelina. She's fine.
Dominic Mysterio. Roman Reigns.
Will he ever lose again?
I don't know.
The tribal chief.
Aliyah.
Yeah, she's a nice young up-and-comer.
And Booker T.
Oh, the spinner Rooney. I love it.
I loved him as a judge on Tough Enough.
Yeah.
Big E.
Yeah, he's coming back from a broken neck.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Raquel Gonzalez. Carmella.
Corey Graves' new wife.
Seth Rollins. The Shield.
They should have never broke those guys up.
They really shouldn't have.
That was the best thing going in WWE at that time.
I would agree with that. And Shinsuke.
Yeah.
Nakamura on the Supernova insert.
His theme music gets stuck in my head every single time I hear it. Dun, 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 dun.
Marcel Barthol again. Gigi Lee.
Ooh, okay.
Gigi Dolan.
I haven't seen her wrestle yet.
JBL.
Yeah. Yeah.
And Diesel and Shawn Michaels, two dudes with an attitude.
That's awesome. Shawn Michaels is my guy. And having Diesel with him, Big Daddy Cool, that's amazing. That card is awesome.
There she is, Liv.
Yeah, Morgan. Nice.
Cameron Grimes.
Right.
Candice LeRae.
Mm. She's got like a gothic motif going there.
Raquel Gonzalez, parallel.
That's an Astro. Yeah.
And Shockwave.
Ooh.
Montez Ford, that's high flyer.
Cool. Yeah. I like that. Panini's doing an outstanding job with these WWE cards, though. Prism, yeah, now Revolution.
Yeah, these first two releases have been great. Let's see if they can keep it up, right?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Nash Carter.
Yeah.
Rookie Grayson Wallace.
Sure.
Shayna Baszler. She scares me.
Yeah. Any woman in UFC, now WWE, they all scare me. I wouldn't last a second.
Andre the Giant.
Oh, man. Legend.
Oh, and
Parallel. Astro. Yeah, you got Astro and then you got the regular. That's great. Fantastic.
Last pack.
You did pull the autograph, which is fantastic there, Rob. I love it.
It is. Kofi Kingston.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pete Dunne. Gable Stevenson, rookie.
Up and comer. That's a nice one to have.
Parallel of Carmella.
That's nice.
And Roman Reigns Vortex. Ooh, insert.
That's a pretty sweet one right there. The Tribal Chief.
Very cool. So let's go ahead and give that auto away.
Yeah. Omos.
Omos.
I like it.
Right. Clean up a little bit here. Next up, we're doing a little bit of a mini.
We have a question from the chat about the Shield card. Was that a numbered parallel?
Let's see.
I don't remember. I think that was the last card in that one pack. I think it was just a standard card. I think the Astro happened before it, but
it is numbered though.
Is it numbered?
199.
Ooh, that is what is that? The
thank you, Penguins fan 96.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, you can tell because of the kind of the blue on the front there.
Sure, that's a great card.
In fact, let's get some of these cards in the hands of somebody. I'll pull out a shiny lot. So the auto to one winner and a shiny lot, which will include that.
Sure. Shiny lot. Got it. Good call by the viewers though on that one.